technician named Zach Young called us from a nearby foundry. The True Sons took over a couple months ago, but he managed to escape. I told him to go radio silent. I'll try to get a hold of him while you investigate the site.
Hostile radio intercepted.
You hear something?
No, but the Colonel will kill us if we miss a whisper.
I'm getting on the big gun.
Signs critical. Agent out of action.
Gentlemen, time to teach these children a lesson. Keep me alive and I'll return the favor.
Needed. Agent incapacitated. Agent killed.
Hey, Kelso, this is the... Did you see that train?
The one with the cannons? Yeah, I see it. You know where it's headed?
Those tracks go through the forge.
Anything in there we can use against it?
A bunch of molten iron, I guess.
We can work with that.
You should get to the control room. Watch out for the forge. It gets hotter than hell in there.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you do not.
They don't stand a chance against me, Colonel.
Welcome to my world, motherfucker!
sun's cannon is destroyed, but we're not done yet. Zach, where can we find Colonel Morozova?
The main furnace. Safest route is through the aqueduct.
To dig up a few files on Morozova, but they're heavily redacted. I don't know who she is or even who she was, but my gut tells me she was mixed up in some high-level political bullshit. Zach? You still okay out there? Z? Maybe I was too hard on him.
Fuck you, Morozova!
Whoa! Congratulations! Morozova got mildly annoyed and got very
dead.
We learned on the cool yet?
Systems critical. Recommend immediate reboot. Caution. Cascading failsafe malfunction.
Okay, fine. I'll put you out of your misery myself. Optimizer out. You're so annoying.
We have a hurry ahead.
Hurry.
Incapacitated.
I told you. You should have surrendered.
Whatever it takes, make sure Morozova doesn't escape.
System performance within acceptable range. Emergency protocols suspended.
down!
premises. Defenses detected. Caution advised. Defenses detected. Caution advised.
We forced them to accelerate their plans, but it looks like they were only days away from raining hell on DC with that train. The True Sons could easily have been reborn right here if it wasn't for you. And Z.